Around the country, there's a lot of Republican leaders who are standing on the outside criticizing Congress for what they're doing. It's not Congress. Okay, Congress, you can blame us. They should go after Ted Cruz, because even if this is resolved now and we get a 3 or 4 month hiatus here, or a ceasefire, whatever you want to call it, the fact is he's going to be back again, threatening to do it once again. And he's going to rewrite history to say we were on the verge of winning. The American people just about to go our way when certain Republicans cracked.